where did this piece come from? Before we begin, I just want to give a quick shout out to Zeiss once again, Shriro Hong Kong, for sending me these nice, beautiful lenses. Without them, you wouldn't be getting all those beautiful shots of the sets. So thank you guys so much. You know, I gotta kind of move the lenses. I hope I don't break the bridge while I move them. Okay, there we go. It's got some weight to it, so I don't remember using this one at all. So welcome back to Pick Me Up, Scottie. I'm Scottie, and today we're looking at WANGE architecture. They have so many sets, and thank you to a very good fan, subscriber, Nick Chucker. You sent me this set. I can't believe you actually sent me a set. Thank you so much. Now, if you guys want to send me sets to build and review for you, I'm totally okay with that too. But he sent me this one, and it's amazing. It's just really cool. It's an architecture set. This is the first architecture I actually really got, but I reviewed some of the other ones. If you haven't seen them, go watch them here, the CN Tower and the Hoi architecture style. They're actually pretty good. Now, I will get into the Lego ones very soon. I've already ordered the Statue of Liberty and the Great Wall of China. Please don't tell Ida. She will probably kill me. Anyway, now that I'm getting into it, I actually really love the architecture and the size of this is actually pretty good. So what we are looking at is WANGE, the Golden Gate Bridge of San Francisco, number 8023, 1,977 pieces, 1977. I was born in 78, man, that was so close. Nick, you deserve to stand here because you gifted this to me. Thank you again so much. That's really, really awesome. So what do I think? Yeah, I love this thing. Now there's not too much to explain because it's fairly medium sized, but it was actually really fine to put together. There's a lot of red pieces. Look, it's all red color. I had maybe one missing piece. Tell you what, I'm not gonna tell you guys where that missing piece is. Totally a different color. That's your only hint. First person who pointed out to me, I will do a very, very, very small giveaway. How's that? I missed doing the giveaway. So see if you can find that here and you get your free giveaway. Yay, I'm not gonna tell you where it is. You guys have to look very, very carefully. I'm sure it's easy to spot. So 99% of the pieces were here. This is awesome. Look at this. I so dig the size of this. Now I know Lego makes like the London Bridge and it's slightly bigger, right? I don't know, maybe I have to go get that one too. Dang it, what are you guys doing to me, man? I wasn't supposed to start all these. Now I'm getting into it. I love the chain. The chain things here are really, really cool. These are so good, look at that. Yeah. Now the only thing that really kind of sucked was putting the chains together. There's a lot to put together, but hey, if you love building, you'll get this done in no time. But look at that, beautiful. I guess you can take some away if you want to make it like more tighter like that. There's like several base plates here on the bottom. See if I can pick this up without shattering it for you guys. It might kind of pop off, so do be careful. On the bottom here, I love the water tiles. I love how they put blue there. They got ocean, we can put some boat underneath here. But you know what? The base plate's a little bit loose, so sometimes you gotta kind of push these tiles down a little bit once in a while. They might just pop up. And I love the little pieces of concrete here. Land or is it concrete? It looks like concrete to me. That's the color of gray, but that's really cool. It sets the bridge down and you build them in sections first and then you put everything together in the middle. It's pretty sturdy. You do have to be careful for some things like that. See how it just comes off? It's not so much as a clutch power. I think the clutch is fine. It's just some parts are built loose and then stuck in. So, you know, those are just minor things. Once you put it together, look at that. It's like pretty good. I don't even know how I'm gonna film the insert shot because it's so long. It probably won't even fit in my photo box. So the stands here that hold up the actual bridge itself, sometimes they might bow a little bit. I tried to flush them down. You'll see it like kind of pop off a little bit. Minor thing. And then on the bridge itself, like this piece here, the part that holds up the chain, I like that. I like how it's built. It kind of protrudes a little bit. It didn't cheapen out and make like, just like here, we're just gonna make it flat and make it look boring. It actually has little fine details and I really like that. That's really cool. Does come with some vehicles, by the way. Surprisingly, I was like, oh cool, check it out. It comes with two vehicles. You got this little blue car and you got this little yellow car. Yeah, they're not quite to minifigure sizes, but you know, I wonder if no, it won't fit a car on here. You know what you could do is put this way behind your city so it looks like it's a backdrop and it'll look really grand. It looks grand already. Everything's kind of mirrored on both sides. There's no, everything's like kind of repetitive when you do build it, but it's still a lot of fun. Look, we'll rotate it. No point to rotate it. It's just exactly the same, but just so you guys can see how big it is. Yeah. And we got a sign here, printed sign, the Golden Gate Bridge of San Francisco. Put this back here, somewhere around here, right? Something like that. I can probably put some boats under here. I got a couple boats, right? Here, this is the boat from the Osaka series. If you haven't seen the Osaka Oxford Block limited edition video, you can watch it right here. Who thumbs down that video? Jeez, really? It's just a simple video. But here, here's the boat from that. Look at that. Yeah, we got a boat. Boop, boop, going under the Golden Gate Bridge. Probably could be a little bit bigger. And then here's the manual. Very, 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 very super, super, super duper thin. You still gotta be careful and look at the printing. It's very, very fine. But thank you so much for making it thin, thin. We'll put that there. So there's not too much to say about the set. With that being said, WANGE has a printing about the bridge on the box. I will read that so you don't have to, and you can still get some pretty beautiful shots of this. All right, so here we go. The Golden Gate Bridge is a suspension bridge spanning the Golden Gate Strait, which lasted 4 years and more than 100,000 tons of steel, built at a cost of $35.5 million by the bridge engineer, Joseph O. Strauss. Strauss, did I say that right? I don't know if I get these names right or wrong. They gotta fix their grammar on this thing. Comma, people, put his statue placed in the bridge river to commemorate, but it has come hyphen, commemorate the contribution he made to the United States. The 1 mile, 1.6 kilometers wide, 3 miles, 5 kilometers long channel between San Francisco Bay and the Pacific Ocean. The structure links the city of San Francisco on the northern tip of San Francisco Peninsula to Marin County, bridging both US Route 101 and California State Route 1 across the strait. The bridge is one of the most internationally recognized symbols of San Francisco, California, and the United States. It has been declared one of the wonders of the modern world by the American Society of Civil Engineers. The Frommer's Travel Guide considers the Golden Gate Bridge possibly the most beautiful, certainly the most photographed bridge in the world. It opened in 1937 and was until 1964 the longest suspension bridge main span in the world at 4,200 feet, 1,300 meters. Whoa, now we know more about the bridge. So there you guys go, from WANGE, Golden Gate Bridge. What do I think? I love it. I think it's fantastic. It's really, really cool. It got me addicted to architectures. No! Why? It's available on BrickMeUpScottie.com, and the best part is we're kind of working with them. So if you do buy it, if you have any complaints or comments or whatever, I will feed it back to them. So until next time, you guys, brick me up! Woo! Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman? Okay, I'm not gonna sing anymore. Come on, man. Full house, yo. Yeah, San Francisco. Lego doesn't do a San Francisco bridge, right? WANGE's not ripping them off, yeah? Other than that, it's very... Oh, sorry, Nick. Stress test? Can we do a stress test? We can try a stress test on this if you guys really want to. It will probably collapse because it's just being held from the bottom up. Nothing really clamping it together. So, Nick, where'd you go?
Thanks, guys, so much for liking Scottie's channel. Please don't forget to subscribe on his face right here. Watch some videos you might not have seen here. And watch even more videos you may not have seen over here.